on top of his head. Then he loaded some bags and some old empty sacks on a ramshackle sleigh, and he hitched up all the way.
Personal fire.
This is stop number one.
Okay.
Grinchy Claus. Yes.
He's not coming up to the car again, though.
Empty bags in his fist. Then he slid down the chimney. A rather tight pinch. But if Santa could do it, then so could the Grinch. The smile most as it
took a big pinch.
And he took every present. Then he slunk to the icebox. He took the Who's Feast. He took the Who Pudding. He took the Roast Beast.
The
and the Grinch grabbed the tree.